I work with Professor Ann Clark, and currently we're studying migration patterns among crows.
I'm part of a larger laboratory where we all study Parkinson's disease and potential therapeutic targets for the treatment of Parkinson's disease.
My research focuses on the synthesis of better chemosensors for the detection of toxins in the environment.
I think research is important for undergraduate students because it really forces you to deal with non-ideal situations. That is, in a statistics class, you might encounter a perfect correlation in your data set, whereas when you actually do statistical analysis on a real-life data set, you might notice that there's a very weak correlation.
Research has taught me how to think like a scientist and how to communicate my thoughts more effectively, and I think that that's applicable not just in the scientific world, but also in so many other different areas of study.
We miss a lot of the detail in classes. When you go into research, you are exposed to all the things that the professor may have skimmed over. Research is more about finding out what isn't going to work than finding out what is going to work. Be prepared to deal with a lot of frustration. It's all right, that's what research is about. And getting through it is where success comes in.